knives in their faces and cut out their tummies and stamp on their heads till their brains go all runny.
Uncle Henry, I don't think this is such a...
You wanted a story. You got a story.
Ho ho ho!